Hours before the top of the hour. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Bernice Jenkins in the building.
Jesus be a fence all around me every day. Janie. Jesus is a fence.
Yeah.
All around me.
Yeah.
But not a wooden fence. Not a steel fence. The regular fence. The one that the girl was looking twinks at New Edition when they was out there playing basketball.
the chain link fence.
Them the one I'm talking about. Yeah, those fences can be twisted and take to can't take a wooden fence nowhere. You can take that. That's the fence of all fences. Speaking of all fences, let's go, Cowboy.
Yeah. You a Cowboys fan, Miss Jenkins?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? Yeah. What? Yeah. You all right, Janie? Hear the church announcements. Govern yourself
accordingly.
Govern yourself
accordingly.
Now the church trip to Orlando for Labor Day weekend has been pushed back because Sister Brooks, the pastor's secretary, had took all the money we collected for the transportation in the motel and used it to pay for a boot job. Even though she's 81 years old. She apologized and said, please forgive her because she was tired of her chest looking like two small paper bags full of oatmeal. Now, you know the pastor wants all the young girls. Janie, the pastor wants all the young girls that's pregnant to know that he will not be blessing any more babies with crazy names. He will only be doing it for kids with respectable old people names, like Clarence, Viola, Edward, Betty, Hattie Mae, Gertrude, Maddie, Floyd, Wilma, you know, things like that. Things like that. And I don't blame him. I can't stand these bad kids. You know they bad by their names. Ain't no more Jessicas. Ain't no more Lesters and Brodericks. None. Ain't no more Miles and things like that. They getting them all kind of names. Name the baby Hennessy. Name of the baby Cavassier. Bud Wiser. All of them going to hell. And Janie, now y'all please pray hard for the family of 84-year-old Deacon Winston Fleming. You know him? He's going to be put to rest on this Friday because he's tired. He was tired, baby. He been fighting nose hair cancer, leukemia, enlarged wisdom teeth, a stiff neck, calf hernia, infected bunions, and mad cow disease. He got hold to a bad hamburger. But Janie, that didn't kill him. He had drove with his grandkids to Quick Trip. He drove with his camera.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, drove with his grandkids a quick trip to get some hot dogs. And them kids named Gas. Drove with his kids to Quick Trip to get some hot dogs. First of all, why ain't going to Quick Trip to get some hot dogs? Don't nobody be wanting them hot dogs cooked on some hot curlers. And them kids done gassed them up to hop out of the car to do the Kiki Challenge in the parking lot. And he got ran over by two sissies speeding up in a Nissan Altima. Y'all have a good day. I'll call you later, Jesse.
It's the Ricky Smiley Morning Show.